sorry, y'all. Put your hands up one more time.
Ari Sedar on the bass, y'all.